And we're back. In this video I'm going to show you kind of like a nostalgia old image photo filter effect in Adobe Photoshop. You will find the image via the description link below. Let us copy it pressing Ctrl J. I'll make the origin invisible and we'll work on the copy. Just right click on it, or right click on the layer, not the image itself, and convert it to a smart object. Let's add an adjustment layer, hue and saturation, and as a preset you've got the old style. Select it, it's a good starting point, but we want to desaturate it further. And I'll take a little bit away of the lightness. It should be fine. Now we need a new adjustment layer. We will use color balance. Make sure preserve luminosity and the midtones are activated. Bring a little bit magenta and yellow into your image. We have this used up color effect for photos. That's a good starting point. Get back to the copy that we've turned into a smart object. Go to filter and filter gallery. Make sure you've got artistic selected and then select the film grain. Let me zoom out and you can see it's the image right there. Go to the drop down, select film grain if it isn't selected. Let me add some grain, 5 should be good. Intensity I've got 3 and highlight area 0. Click OK. It might take some time to process depending on your CPU power. And you can make it visible or invisible to see the effect. Once again go to filter and now we'll add a vignette under lens correction. Go to custom and there's the vignette function. I go to left with the amount and the midpoint. And that should be fine for this image. Click OK and again, it might take some processing time. Final step that we wanna apply is a texture effect. You can download that as well. It's for free on Pixabay. I've got the link in the description below. Just place it on top. I'll resize that, holding Alt, press Enter, and now I'll change to blending mode. Overlay or soft light are good for this effect. Overlay is a little bit harsher, so you need to go down with your opacity a lot. If it's still too much, go to soft light and increase your opacity slightly. And this is how you can create this nostalgia old photo effect in Adobe Photoshop. Thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.